Welcome back to my channel NCERT Maths with Pradeep. Today we are continuing our exercise 8.1 of chapter 8, that is comparing quantities. Let's see what is our question today. So the fourth question is, a football team won 10 matches out of the total number of matches they have played. If their win percentage was 40, then how many matches did they play in all? So that means we are given with few things. So 10 matches they have already won and their percentage is 40. So how many matches did they play in all? That means we don't know how many total matches they have played. Out of those total matches, their winning percentage is 40%. Let's see how to solve this type of question. So whatever we need to find, we will assume it to be x, that is let x be the total number of matches they have played. Okay, so therefore win percentage is how much? 40%. Okay, and how many matches they have won? So matches they won is equal to 10. So now let's see how to use these numbers to get how many total matches they have played. So what is the meaning? Percentage that they have won, that is out of the total matches they have won 10 matches. Okay, so how to use this? That is 40% of x. 40% of x, that is out of the total matches they have played, 40% is how much we are given with? 10. So 40% of x is equals to 10. So now let's see what is the value of x. I want to tell one important point. Whenever you are given with fraction, you have to convert this into percentage, you will multiply by 100. Okay, when already percentage is given and you have to convert this into fraction, you will divide the percentage with 100. This is a very important tip for you. Whenever fraction is there and you have to convert this into percentage, multiply by 100, or whenever we have to convert percentage to fraction, we should divide by 100. So now let's see, whenever we have percentage sign, just divide it by 100. So 40% means 40/100, because always 40% means out of 100. So 40/100, of means multiply, x is equal to 10. Now let's simplify this. 0, 0 will be cancelled, 2 and 5 will come. So that means 2/5 of x is equal to 10. So we need this x, and 2/5 is being multiplied. When it will be shifted to other side, multiplication will become division, or we can say take the reciprocal of this and multiply it with the right hand side. So x is equal to 10 into 2/5 will become 5/2. So we will cancel, 5 2s are 10. So 5 into 5 is 25. Therefore total matches that this team has played are 25. Is it clear? This is our question number 4. Now let's move on to question number 5. So the fifth question is, if Chameli has 600 rupees left after spending 75% of her money, how much did she have in the beginning? So what is given? That is, she is having 600 rupees, but she has already spent 75% of her money. So we need to find what is the actual amount she is having. So how to do that? As we know that whatever quantity is to be found, we will assume this to be x. Let's write first, let the amount she had in the beginning be is equal to rupees x. Okay, so how much left with her? Money left with her is equal to 600 rupees. How much she has spent? So percentage of money she had already spent is equal to 75%. Now let's see how to find this. So out of 100, we already know that percentage is always from 100. So out of 100%, 75% she has already spent. So how much percentage is left with her? That is 100 minus 75. Means total is 100%. Out of this 75 she has already spent. So what is left with her? That is only 25%. But that amount is given to us, that is 600. That is 25% of the total amount she is having in the beginning is equal to 600. So this is how we will frame equations from the given word problem. So what is left is, so we will write here percentage of money left with her. So this is how much? 100 minus 75, 25%. Okay, so now we will use this. 25% of x is equal to 600. Okay, so therefore 25% of x is equal to how much? 600. As I already told you in the previous question also, whenever we have percentage symbol and we have to convert this into fraction, we will divide this by 100. So we will write 25 by 100 into x of means multiplication is equal to 600. So 25 ones are 25, 24 is 100. So that means 1 by 4x is equal to 600. So now we need to find x. This is 1 by 4. When it will be shifted to other side, it will be reciprocal of 1 by 4. That is 4 by 1. Therefore, x is equal to 600 into 4 by 1. So we get 2400. Okay. So we will write here. Therefore, money she had in the beginning, whatever they have asked in the question, is rupees 2400. Right? So this is our question number 5. Now let's see what is question number 6. If 60% people in a city, so let's mark the important quantities. 60% people in a city like cricket, 30% like football, and the remaining like other games. Okay, so three things are given. So number of people or percentage of people who likes cricket, second percentage with football, and the remaining with other games. Then what percent of the people like other games? So that means one thing that we need to find is percentage of the people who like other games. If the total number of people are 50 lakh, okay, then find the exact number who like each type of game. So that means total number of people are given as 50 lakh and we need to find how many people fall under each category. So let's see how to solve this question. We will write percentage of people who like, first thing is cricket. So this is how much? 60%. So percentage of people second thing is football. So this is how much? 30%. Okay. And remaining like other games. So remaining means out of 100 what is left, that is the percentage of other games. So we will write percentage of other game people. So this is how much out of total 100, okay, we will add the other two quantities and subtract it from 100. So that means 60 plus 30, so this is 100 minus 90, so 10% of the people like other games. Okay, so we are done with our first part. Now it is, if the total number of people are 50 lakh, so how many people under each game? Okay, so we will write it here. Total number of people. This is 50 lakh. Okay, so now number of people who likes cricket. So therefore, number of people who likes cricket. This is 60% of 50 lakh. That is 60% of 50 lakh. So how to calculate? Already percentage sign is there. So we will divide this with 100. So that is 60 over 100 multiplied by 50. Now let's simplify this. This 0 with this 0 and this 0 with this 0. 6 into 5 is 30 lakh. So first category is with 30 lakh. Okay. Second is 30% like football. So let's see how many people. Number of people who likes football. This is 30% of 50 lakh. So again we should convert this percentage to fraction by dividing this with 100. So 30 over 100 into 50. Correct? So this 0 with this 0, this with this. So 3 into 5 is 15 lakh. So 15 lakh people like football. So what is the percentage of remaining people? That is 10%. So number of people who like other games this is 10% of 50 lakh, right? So 10% means 10 over 100 multiplied by 50. So when we simplify, we will get 5 lakh. Okay, so we can check this 30 plus 15 is 45, 45 plus 5 is 50 lakh. So total number of people under each category is cricket is having 30 lakh people, football with 15 lakh and other games with 5 lakh. I hope you understood this exercise. See you in my next video with the next topic of the chapter. Thank you.